Shout out to my man Too Short. Bay Area is hype right now. Where Too Short at, man? Steve-O just walked out of here. What up, Short?
What's up with it, man?
What up, kid? Yo, are you going to be in the Olympics, kid?
Yeah, I just ran all the way to Miami, man. I'm out here in Miami kicking it, man.
What up, my Edward, man?
I had to get the hell up out of L.A.
Yeah, L.A. is a little too hot right now, but you're chilling right now in, I guess, the regulated heat in Miami right now. You're cooling.
I only got one thing to say, man.
Go ahead.
If I would have hit that calling, man, y'all would have seen a whole different Short you've never seen. If I wouldn't have tripped, you would have never seen me, man. They'd had the helicopters out. I was on the morning news. It was about to go down.
Then we happy that it happened like that because, you know, it would have been more crazier, man. You were out,
son. Sure. Y'all, it's one thing y'all don't realize, though. I was across the street from my house. I was about to run home.
Oh, now it makes sense.
Hey, the dude knew. He knew I was Too Short. He knew everything. I was having a conversation with him about, dude, let me go home. And he's like, nah, man, nah, you got to do this, do that. So I'm playing along with him. I'm trying to do everything you want to do. And I'm like, dude, can I just go in the house? And I said, you can walk with me, just drive me there, do anything.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
He gave me no option. He just kept going, nope. I was like, man, I'm going home, man.
It's just shocking because to us, you're like a super legend. And to see, man, that, it was so shocking, girl. Like,
my lawyer said, it's a good thing you didn't get away.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I know, right?
He said, things really got worse if you got away.
Oh, shit, man. Yo, man. Yo, but the thing is, I didn't even know. You don't look like you could run like that. Your arms was up. Like, it was crazy.
Man, I'm 46, about to be 47 in a month, bro. I do a lot of things you can't do, man. And I would have had one fish to hit, so it was really going down.
What was going on in your head when they had you down there? Like, you were like, damn, man, here we go.
Now, I really wanted to cut. See, dude, my options were to stand out there and further do this little test, blowing in the machines and all that.
Yeah, you got time for that.
He was going to drive me to a hospital and take a blood test. I said, what are my options? Them the only two? He's like, they're your only two options. And that's when I took off. I don't like the options.
Yo, man. On another note, man, how does it feel like to have like one of the biggest records in New York? That's crazy.
I was in New York in January, and Blood was came on the club, and I was like, "What the hell is this?" Like, I put that record out in 06, but you know, man, it's one of those songs where it's just a blessing, bro. It's a blessing. If you know anything from any artist,
yeah,
when you get your signature hit, it never comes later in your career. It's always like one of your early on songs. I got my signature hit at the age of 40.
Wow.
And it won't go away. So I'm like, that's a blessing that you can't even put a measurement on it. It just blow the whistle. I don't know. It's a phenomenon. It's a basic ass song too.
You still sell that on iTunes? Like, you still get checks from the Whistle Records?
Well, you know, that's the whole situation with Jive. You know, Jive, yeah. You know, at the end of the contract, they put the books up and on paper, I probably owe Jive $100 million for the rest of my life. I don't know. It's just, you know, that major label shit, man.
Yeah, it's full of shit over there, huh?
I tell you one thing, though. I've probably done much more shows on Blood and Whistle than any song I ever made.
Damn, man.
So you get the money one way or another.
I mean, I heard you were at SL in New York and you performed, and, you know, you were J-Ro, you know. Jessica told me you came to perform. Like, I was like, what? Like, I was so mad that I missed that. You know what I'm saying? Like,
hey, you know how much young pussy I get off that one song?
God, man, a lot of moisture, huh? It's crazy out there.
One song. Hey, the little bitches be like, we heard her. You don't really know it, but we know Blood and Whistle. We don't know no other song you made. We know Blood and Whistle.
I'm telling you, your dog, my dream, which came true, was when I went to King of Diamonds, and it was Too Short and Luke and me on stage.
Oh, come on, man.
That was too much.
That's classic.
Remember that shit, yo? That
was... I'll tell you.
Come on.
Three perverted motherfuckers.
Yo, man, I'm glad you're in Miami. You're relaxing, man. And, I need new music. You have tons of hits out there. You, E-40, and all the new cats in the West Coast. I see you're still doing your rounds, man. You still that nigga. All
right, man. I just want everybody to know, man. It's okay to laugh at me, man. I'm having a good life. I'm enjoying it. And everything I do, I stand up on, bro.
I'm glad. I'm got you, man. And we'll be looking for you in the Olympics, man, for 2015, man.
Ugh. All right,
my nigga.
All right, man.
Now we're gonna do the running mix right now. Too Short is out of here. That's some wild shit, man.
I go on and on. Can't understand how I last so long.
I must have superpowers. Rap 200.